you say it's a war, who are the sides? Who's fighting who over what?
It's a war actually for nothing other than the destruction of human beings. The end result is to create funerals. As many soldiers as you can drop on the other side is considered success. And with the dropping of bodies, the pushing out of people, you get a reputation, which is like the pinnacle, and you climb the ladder, just as in any other organization or corporation or army or anything. That's, you climb a ladder, and that becomes your goal.
To win respect.
To win respect.